Also new at noon, trying to look forward here, Bryant University officials telling us that they are now working to plan for the fall term on campus. After consulting with government officials and medical experts, they say they're now developing policies for a safe reopening and will only allow students to return and live on campus when it's confident that it is safe for them. Bryant's 2020 commencement has been moved to August.